snow and you go swimming and you jump in, you take a big, right, like that, and you jump in and then you go under the water and then you come up and take another one. So this is the one for jumping in and this is the one for coming up. Right? Okay, go ahead. Here's how to, here's a trick. Don't play so loud. Play a little bit softer. Very good. Now, that's only playing what's written down here. We have to try to play to get some sort of music in the scale. Change your embouchure, right? And it's a different embouchure for G. You remember we talked about this in this exercise, that the embouchure for B, different. So you have to all the time, play with a good embouchure for that note. I mean, when you think, look at this, low C. Sing. Are you taking singing lessons? No. You should do that one time because it's interesting, because then you have to make the note. Otherwise it doesn't sing. But on the flute, you need to take a bit more care. So let's do this again. Scale begins to sound more musical, and that's what we want to do, because this is not a typewriter. It's a musical instrument, so we're supposed to play music, right? Play me once more. Let me see how quick you can play this now. All slurred. Thank you. one breath. Okay, good. I think we have to stop. Bravo.